My name is James. Welcome to the 24 Beers Project. I'm not a beer expert, but over the course of this afternoon, I am going to be taste testing 24 Ontario craft beers simply because I love beer. This is beer number 10. This again comes from the Amsterdam Brewery. It is called the Big Wheel Deluxe Amber. We'll find out what that deluxe means in a minute. The malts are UK Maris Otter, UK Optic, Caramunich, and Wheat. The hops are Chinook, Styrian, Goldings, UK Fuggle, and Amarillo. Yeast is non-specified. The ABV is 5.0%, and the IBU is 19.
What are you looking at? Fuggle.
Fuggle? Well, then hire somebody else, Glen. Fuggle. The hops are Chinook, Styrian, Goldings, UK, Fuggle, and Amarillo. I don't know. I like ambers. We'll see what this is like. Yeah, it's got a pretty, very orange. It's very clear. I'm not smelling anything super distinct from it. It's refreshing. I'd say it's a good summer beer. I'm not picking up anything super unique. It goes down really easy. It doesn't say much about its flavor, but this is definitely something that I could see drinking.
Oh, it's really crisp, isn't it?
Yeah, like around a campfire or something, like on a hot summer day.
Yeah.
This is something that...
Balance in life, balance in beer. Big Wheel Deluxe Amber. Yeah, it is very balanced. It's got a...
Yeah, I mean, it's not... There's nothing really about it that's, like, offensive or anything.
No.
There's nothing that's, like... there's no, like, punch to the throat or your palate. It's,
I could go water skiing.
Yeah. That's very much,
it's not safe to drink and water ski probably, but that's the feeling I'm getting.
Yeah,
the
it's definitely, for sure.
You know, the cooler's full, you have a good day.
For sure, you're on the beach, or you're at the lake, or on the dock, and you want something that's going to cool you down and keep you refreshed.
Big wheel.
It's actually very smooth.